Well, that's closer.
Well, folks, there you have it. Dandelion weeder, very heavy duty, and was actually surprisingly quick and easy to make, even with all the cutting and grinding on the business end. It still didn't take more than about an hour to put this whole thing together, and it's a whole lot more durable than anything I can get here locally. I am finding, however, that dandelion roots around here, whether it's the rocks and the soil, I don't know, maybe the nightcrawler worm activity has something to do with it, the dandelion roots do not grow very straight, and so I'm still learning to aim the dandelion digger. However, I have thousands of more opportunities for practice, unfortunately. So that's a wrap, folks. Thank you for hanging out for the duration of this video. While you're here, please subscribe to my channel and watch another video all the way through. Those things help this channel grow, and I do appreciate it. So goodbye for now, and I'll see you in another video.